once again to all my sponsor and media partner, of course my models here today, and to joining this appreciation dinner. And thanks very much to Madam Ma, our official venue sponsor today, okay, in Home Cafe. Madam Ma is here. Thank you very much, Madam Ma, okay, to sponsor this venue. And also, I think very tasty food is there already. And this appreciation dinner, okay, to say thank you very much once again to my all my sponsor. And I'm sure that all of you see my Sun Production page as announcement. Okay, today I'm going to announce that. Okay, I'm most director of Semenanjung Miss Petty. Okay, I withdraw my state director from Semenanjung. Okay, so it's because of you to some reasons. Okay, that's the reason why I withdraw my state director from Semenanjung. And top 7 going to any level to fight in Sabah Sabah. I think the new state director may go the top 7. I think it's a double management. Mr. Faiz going to take over the top 7. Okay, so
okay, taking any time, thanks again, and Madam Fiona is here fully supporting me on this event. And my wings here, Mr. Morgan is here. Of course, my models, my media partners, and special thanks to Abang Yus, always be here with me, okay, to do the, all the fantastic photo shoots. And my media partner and the models here, okay. And thanks very much once again. If any complications on the day of this event, anything need to improve, you can personally come and tell me. Definitely, I will improve on that. Okay. And this event, I say again, thank you very much for all again the sponsor. Without a sponsor, it's not going to happen the event. Okay. That's the reason I want to appreciate all my sponsor, my media partner, to be here today having a very good dinner. And of course, Madam Ro. And thank you very much once again to everyone. Now, I wanted to give the dinner prize, the dinner money to the model, the top 3. It's a promise by Sun Production. Okay, first I call our winner, Nani. Okay. So I like to call our first runner-up, Destiny. Okay, and our second runner-up, Tanisha. Once again to all of you today to be part of the organization and also supporting me this event, the grand final, make the grand final is a successful event. And hope I'll see you all again in my next event. Okay, thank you very much. So the food is already ready there, so I think you all can have a very wonderful taste food by Madam Ma. Okay, don't forget to thank the cafe UOR, and short time the cafe event. This is a new cafe actually. Okay, so they just opened the cafe, it's a new cafe. Okay, upper special to biryani again. Biryani is special today. Okay, thank you very much.
Terima kasih rumpah ni. Ini diambil ayam berani. Hmm. 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 Hmm Good untuk makan.
Hari ini you makan apa hari ini? Makan apa?
Biryani.
Biryani.
So, tadi ibu punya biryani.
So macam mana?
Ini biryani, chicken biryani, sedap, sangat sedap.
Sangat sedap. Okay, selain you tadi, you masih buat pageant tak? Masih masuk?
Secret.
Tak nak masuk Miss Universe ke? Tahun depan?
Tengoklah.
Masuk. Okay, masuk. Okay. So ini pemenang tahun 2019 sedang makan nasi biryani dari KT Ibu. Hari ini kita ada jemputan dari Mr. Ram, belum bekas lagi, Andy Miss Petit Universe Semenanjung. Okay. So ada apa nak cakap dengan peminat-peminat you ke? Pengikut you dekat pageant? Ada you punya pageant lover.
Thank you so much for all the support. They keep on supporting me.
Okay, thank you. Okay, kita jumpa lagi lain kali.
Okay.
Makan ya, makan. Okay, itu saja dia punya makanan sedap. Dan kita berjumpa dengan Queen Miss Queen KL 2019.
Okay, sekarang kita makan, kita sambung. So ni
bismillah, jangan lupa tau.
Bismillah, jangan lupa. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, kita makan. Okay, yang ni Kif ambil nasi biryani. Lepas tu kejap lagi campur dengan nasi minyak. Nasi biryani. Sedap. Sampai macam tersepat kali. Nasi minyak dia. Nama misalnya nasi minyak, tapi tak berminyak sangat. Dia lemak-lemak manja je. Okay.
Nak rasa seminyak, ni ada minyak kan?
Haa, seminyak. Rasa-rasa.
Enggak.
Kan dia
tak rasa berminyak lah.
Tak berminyak ya? Okay, ni ayam biryani dia. Sedap juga, tapi kalau ikut kita punya tekak, sedap berasa lah. Okay.
Berasa dia punya rempah.
Rempah dia rasa. Itu yang ayam mawar merah tu, roast chicken. Dua ambil tak?
Tak.
Okay, kita rasa. Kita ambil dua-dua. Okay, ayam mawar merah. Sedap. Yang ni dia macam manis-manis dia punya rempah sikit. Okay, kita makan dulu. Kita jumpa di lain makanan pula. Okay, bye. Thank you. Thank you, Ibu.